This one person said, greatness lives on the edge of destruction. It's almost like in the face of destruction, you pound on your chest and put your arms up and say, I'm still standing, bring it. You see, the reason that someone is great is because they survived depth. That's what made them great. They were almost over.